Panthers visiting Indianapolis looking to avenge an 87-66 loss last season in this building. The Panthers had 8 threes dropped on them in that game by this man, Eric Davidson, hoping to bring their own brand of long ball into tonight's contest. We take you to 5.5 minutes in, tied at 11. This is what Drury does best. Andrew Ballack rains down the triple. Next possession, it's Connelly Garrison all alone in the corner. Back-to-back threes, and the Panthers showing Indy why they're the best three-point shooting team in the nation. Greyhounds respond, though, within a deuce at 20-18. Trevor Lakes, all 6-7 of him from distance, and Indy takes a 21-20 lead. Drury right back on the offensive. You don't have to tell Isaac Johnson to score the basketball. It's in the DNA. Slices into the paint. 22-21 DU. Back and forth we go. Under 5 to play in the half. Greyhounds up 31-29 as Tate Hall splashes from mid-range. And it's Indianapolis up 1 over Drury at the break. 39-38. In the second, Drury down by as many as 8 with 7 straight points from Julius Walker. Ties it at 52. 11:30 to go now. Indy up 1. Jesse Kimpson clears some space down low. Lays it in and the foul. Free throw was good. 61-57 Greyhounds. Indy in the midst of an 11-2 run. CJ Hardaway with the pretty spin move up and under. Gets the roll and gives Indy a 67-59 lead. Drury goes back to defense. Steele leads to a fast break for Cam Potts and 1. Free throw is good. DU within 6. Next possession. It winds up in the hands of Alan Billinger, who is pure from beyond the arc. He had 20 tonight, and all of a sudden it's a 3-point game, 75-72 with 5:30 to play. Jump ahead, 1:49 left, and a huge steal from A.J. Lawton all the way to the rack to make it a 6-point Greyhounds lead. Nothing doing for Drury on the other end, so Indy can take their time. They do. He'd been quiet all game, but Eric Davidson hits the dagger from 3. That pushes the lead to 9. 5 unanswered from Indy, enough late to put them over the edge. They knock off Drury, 91-82.